clumsy. Descending quickly. This is why I climb. Little slick. Vilcabamba, Ecuador, in all of its beauty. Land of butterflies. Whoa, this is a thin ledge. I've hiked thinner, but not in a while. Not much of a ridge. This one's a little difficult. Okay, I can only jump this one. There we go. Safe and sound. Goodbye. That's odd. You gotta put barbed wire in the way. Something. Some kind of burr. But puddle, should I say. It's 3, so 10 minutes, I'm halfway down. Amazing. From ready to quit to no problem. Whew, that vertical climb kicked my butt. No bones. Just whacked the heck out of me. It's been a bit long since I've been doing verticals above 5,000 feet. So, it's not surprising, but dang, it's a beautiful little drop. Really look at that. It just drops right the hell off. Are you kidding me? That looks fun. Jerks. Let's see what we can do. Well, let's see what happens. I would certainly like to put this somewhere safe. I wonder if it'll stick down behind here. I'm already filming, so let's see what I got. Oh, Mousy. What happened? Oh, so sad. So sad. Getting low. Ah, fuck me, that's barbed wire. You gotta mark that shit.